Now, in this part, we will see how to generate an angular component. Actually, this is also really quite easy. All you need to do is to type this command, which is ngg or ng-generate, and component, ng-generate component, and here, component name. And you hit enter, and the component will be automatically generated. And it will be also added to the app module as a component. It's going to be added automatically here when you use this command line, so you don't need to do any further configuration or any further things. So for our app here, we will need to generate all those components. So the first part to get started with the front-end app, so you need to generate all those components. First, we need to generate, I will name them so like this, and then because, for example, for the guard here and the services, it's something I will explain it in the next lectures. So you need to generate the app banner, create categories, create to do, the login component, sign up, to do alert component, to do categories, to do element, to do footer, the header, and to do list, and to do menu and user profile. So those are the components we need for our application, and I will explain them one by one in the next lectures. And to see in details, we will take, for example, the login, the sign up component, and the to-do list, and I will explain them in details. Why I chose this, because the login and the sign up component, they are like basic components and like basic pages, and then in the to do list we are using the to do element and all the to do create to do also, and like this I can explain to you how can we use a component inside another component. So this is, once you finish this part, you can go to the next one, which we will explain. We will explain and see together how to develop, for example, a login and or a sign up component.